In this video, we're going to make a comic book dream bubble. If you want to follow along, the download link for the images is in the description. Press Ctrl+Shift+N to make a new layer. Name it Dream Bubble. Leave the layer fill type on transparency. And hit Enter or click OK. Press the B key on your keyboard to make the Paths tool active. Now we will click several nodes, more or less in the shape of an oval, like shown in the video. When we are back at the first node, we hover over it with the cursor and then we press and hold the Ctrl key. Now there appears a connect sign, and that's when we can click to close the path. Then we can let go of the Ctrl key again. Click on the lines between the nodes and drag out the lines, so we get nice curves. By click and drag the handles, we can make corrections. We can also click and drag again on the line to make some more corrections. When we press Ctrl+Z, we can undo one or more previous steps. And when we press Ctrl+Y, we can redo them again. In this way, we continue until we have made a nice cloud shape. When we press and hold the Alt key, we can move the whole selection. Go to Select in the menu bar and click From Path. Press the E key on your keyboard to make the Ellipse Select tool active. The path is no longer visible, but the selection is. Click at the mode, the second option, which is Add to Current Selection. Then we'll make two or three small bubbles as shown in the video. Now click on the foreground background colors to make the color palette visible. Fill in the HTML notation F, F, E, 1, E, 1. Hit Enter to see the color, but we leave the color palette open. Now we click and drag the foreground color into the selection. Now select the HTML notation and fill in 2, 7, B, 5, F, F. Press Enter and click OK. Back to Select in the menu bar and now we click to Path. Then to Edit and here we click Stroke Path. Make the line width 15 and click Stroke. When we stroke the path instead of the selection, our lines will look much better. Press Ctrl+Shift+A to deselect the selection. Press Ctrl+Alt+O and open as layer the image of the baby bottles. Now we press Shift+T to open the scale dialog box. Lock the chain so the proportions stay intact when we scale the layer. Then scale the layer. When we click and drag in the center circle, we can move the baby bottle layer into the dream bubble. Here we can scale some more if necessary. When we think it's okay, we click Scale. Right-click somewhere in the image, and in the drop-down menu we go to Image, and then click Flatten Image. And there it is, a nice dream bubble. I hope this was helpful, and if that's the case, please like, subscribe and leave a nice comment to support my channel. Thank you very much for watching.